Everyone, welcome to the Chinese Educator YouTube channel. In this video, we'll see 15 most expensive and 15 cheapest currencies against the US dollar in 2024. You know, every country in this world has their own currencies. In fact, some countries can use common currencies. For example, if you consider countries in Europe, which are considered as the Eurozone, they used Euro to purchase and sell items and goods. Some countries have most expensive currencies against the US dollar, and others have cheapest currencies against the US dollar. It depends on their economic policy. In the majority of the case, countries which are exporting items and goods to other countries have expensive currencies against the US dollar. For example, if you consider countries in the Arabian world, they are exporting petroleum, they have expensive currencies. Whereas other countries might have cheapest currencies, they devalue their currencies, for example, to attract direct foreign investment. So in this video, we'll see top 15 most expensive and top 15 cheapest currencies compared to the US dollar. The first most expensive currency in the world in 2024 is the Kuwaiti Dinar. One Kuwaiti Dinar is equal to 3.26 US dollar. This currency is mainly used in Kuwait. You know, Kuwait is a country which is exporting a lot of oils and petrols to other countries in the world. The first cheapest currencies in 2024 is the Lebanese Pound. One US dollar is about 89,573. Lebanese pound, which is mainly used by Lebanon. The second most expensive currency is the Bahraini dinar. One Bahraini dinar is 2.65 US dollar, which is mainly used in Bahrain in the Arabic world. The second cheapest currency is the Iranian riyal. One US dollar is 42,088 Iran riyal, which is mainly used in Iran, a country in the Arabic world. The third most expensive currency is the Omani riyal, which is mainly used in Oman, and one Omani riyal is 2.6 US dollar. The third cheapest currency is the Vietnamese dong, which is mainly used in Vietnam, and one US dollar is 25,413 Vietnamese dong in 2024. The fourth expensive currency is the Jordanian dinar, which is mainly used in Jordan. One Jordanian dinar is 1.41 US dollar. And the fourth cheapest currency is the Laotian kip, which is mainly used in Laos, and one US dollar is equal to 22,094 Laotian kip. The fifth most expensive currency is the British pound sterling, which is mainly used in UK and in other UK territories in Europe. One British pound sterling is equal to 1.26 US dollar. The fifth cheapest currency is the Indonesian rupiah. One US dollar is 16,250 Indonesian rupiah, which is mainly used in Indonesia. The sixth most expensive currency is the Gibraltar pound, which is mainly used in the Gibraltar territory. One Gibraltar pound is 1.26 US dollar, which is the same as the British pound sterling. The sixth cheapest currency is the Syrian pound. One USD is 13,002 Syrian pound, which is mainly used in Syria. The seventh most expensive currency in the world in 2024 is the Cayman Island, which is mainly used in Cayman Island, which is a US, which is a British territory in North America. One Cayman Island dollar is 1.2 US dollar. And the seventh most expensive, most or cheapest currency in 2024 is Uzbekistan som. One US dollar is 12,588 Uzbekistan som, which is mainly used in Uzbekistan in Central Asia. And the next most expensive currency in 2024 is the Swiss franc, which is mainly used in Switzerland. One Swiss franc is 1.11 USD. And the other cheapest currency is the Guinean franc, is a West African country, which is 1 USD dollar is the same as 8,613 Guinean franc, mainly used in Guinea in East Africa. The next most expensive currency is euro, which is mainly used in the eurozone in Europe, and 1 euro is 1.07 USD. And the next cheapest currency in 2024 is the Paraguay Guarani. One US dollar is 7,537 Paraguay Guarani, which is used in Paraguay, a landlocked country in Latin America. Next most expensive currency in 2024 is the Singapore dollar. One Singapore dollar is 0.74 USD. In fact, it is less than the US dollar. It is mainly used in Singapore in the Pacific Asian region. And the next cheapest currency in 2024 is the Malagasy Ariary, which is used in Madagascar. One USD is 4,481 Malagasy Ariary, which is used in Madagascar. It is the largest island in Africa, Indian Ocean. The next most expensive currency is a Canadian dollar, which is used in Canada. One Canadian dollar is 0.73 USD. And the next cheapest currency in 2024 is the Cambodian riel. Cambodian riel is the cheapest among the cheapest currencies in 2024. One USD is equal to 4,120 Cambodian riel. Next is Australian dollar is among the expensive currencies in 2024. One Australian dollar is 0.66 USD, which is mainly used in Australia and its territory. And the next cheapest currency is the Colombian peso. One USD is 4,096 Colombian peso, which is mainly used in Colombia and its territory. The New Zealand dollar is among the most expensive currencies in 2024, which is mainly used in New Zealand and its territory. One New Zealand dollar is the same as 0.61 USD. And the Ugandan shilling is among the cheapest currencies in the world in 2024. One USD is 3,700 Ugandan shilling, which is mainly used in Uganda. Azerbaijan manat is also among some most expensive currencies in 2024. One Azerbaijan manat is 0.59 USD dollar, which is mainly used in Azerbaijan. And the Mongolian Tigrik is among the cheapest currencies in the world in 2024. One USD dollar is 3,399 Mongolian Tigrik, which is mainly used in Mongolia. It is the largest country in East Asia, which is neighbor to Russia and China. The Dutch guilder is among the most expensive currencies in the world in 2024. One Dutch guilder is 0.56 USD, which is mainly used in Netherlands in Europe. And the Myanmar kyat is among the cheapest currencies in 2024. One USD is 3,248 Myanmar kyat, which is mainly used in Myanmar in Asia.